Adele is a British singer-songwriter who has sold millions of albums worldwide and won a total of 15 Grammys, as well as an Oscar. Adele's first two albums, 19 and 21, earned her critical praise and a level of commercial success unsurpassed among her peers. After becoming a mom in 2012, Adele returned to the charts with the ballad Hello in 2015, the lead single from what was dubbed her comeback album 25. In 2017, she won 5 Grammys for her work on 25, including Album, Record, and Song of the Year. So, for those of you who are just starting to follow Adele, or you wanted to know more about her lavish lifestyle, physical transformation, her mansions around the world, and the intimate details about her rise to fame, well, here we go. Adele Laurie Blue Adkins was born on May 5, 1988 in North London, England. Adele was the only child of Penny Adkins, an artsy mom who was just 18 at the time of her birth, and a Welsh father, Mark Evans, who left the family when Adele was only 4 years old. Evans remained in contact with his daughter up until her teen years, when his problems with alcohol and increasing estrangement from her caused their relationship to deteriorate. By contrast, Adele grew close to her mom, who encouraged her young daughter to explore and not stick with one thing. Early on, Adele developed a passion for music. She gravitated towards the songs of Lauryn Hill, Mary J. Blige, and Destiny's Child. But her true eye-opening moment came when she was 15 and she happened upon a collection of Etta James and Ella Fitzgerald records at a local shop. There was no musical heritage in her family, Adele told The Telegraph in a 2008 interview. Chart music was all I ever knew. So when I listened to the Ettas and the Ellas, it sounds so cheesy, but it was like an awakening. I was like, oh right, some people have proper longevity and are legends. I was so inspired that as a 15-year-old, I was listening to music that had been made in the 40s. While clearly bright, Adele wasn't oriented towards traditional classroom settings. Instead, her mother enrolled her in the Brit School for Performing Arts and Technology, which counts Amy Winehouse as an alum. While at school, Adele cut a 3-track demo for a class project that was eventually posted on her MySpace page. When executives at XL Recordings heard the tracks, they contacted the singer, and in November 2006, just 4 months after Adele had graduated school, signed her to a record deal. Adele's debut album, 19, which is named for the singer's age when she began recording the project, went on sale in early 2008. Led by two popular lead singles, Hometown Glory and Chasing Pavements, the record rocketed Adele to fame. Released in the United States through Columbia Records, 19 resonated with American audiences, much as it had with British music fans. Adele cemented her commercial success with an appearance in October 2008 on Saturday Night Live. At the taping of the show, the album was ranked number 40 on iTunes. Less than 24 hours later, it was number 1. Adele's much-anticipated follow-up album, 21, again named for her age at the time of recording, did not disappoint upon its release in early 2011. Tapping even deeper into Adele's appreciation for classic American R&B and jazz, the record was a monster hit, selling 352,000 copies within its first week. Angered by hits like Rolling in the Deep and Someone Like You, 21 placed Adele in rarefied air. In February 2011, she found herself with 2 top 5 singles and a pair of top 5 albums in the same week, becoming the only artist besides the Beatles and 50 Cent to achieve that milestone. And with 21 staying at number 1 for 11 weeks, Adele also broke the solo female artist record previously held by Madonna's Immaculate Collection for consecutive weeks atop the album charts. 21 went on to sell more than 30 million copies worldwide. On October 22, 2015, Adele announced that she would release her third album, 25, in November. She posted 25's cover on Instagram instead of her first full-length studio project in several years. My last record was a breakup record, and if I had to label this one, I would call it a makeup record. Making up for lost time, making up for everything I ever did and never did. 25 is about getting to know who I've become without realizing. And I'm sorry it took so long, but you know, life happened. 25, released in November 2015, is a collection of emotional, sometimes plaintive songs looking at the ins and outs of relationships, owing much of its sound to traditional pop craft. The album went on to become an international smash hit, reaching number 1 on iTunes in 110 countries. In the US, 25 sold 3.38 million copies in 7 days, beating the NSYNC record of 2.42 million album copies sold in a week. Among other feats, 25 is also the only album to reach a million copies sold in the US in 10 days. In 2011, Adele met her former partner, Simon Konecki, who was 13 years her senior and the founder of Lifewater and the charity Drop for Drop. On June 29, 2012, Adele announced on her website she was pregnant with the couple's first child, a baby boy named Angelo. She spoke to People magazine about being a mother. "I really want to be a mom. I better start getting on with it," she said. She gave birth to her son Angelo on October 19, 2012. In April 2019, the singer's representatives revealed that Adele and Konecki had split. Following her divorce from Simon in the pandemic, Adele told Vogue that her anxiety was at an all-time high. She turned to exercise for relief. "I would just feel better," she said of working out. "It was never about losing weight. It was always about becoming strong and giving myself as much time every day without my phone." Despite her 100-pound weight loss, Adele assures that she hasn't changed on the inside. "My body's been objectified my entire career. It's not just now. I understand why it's a shock. I understand why some women especially were hurt. Visually, I represented a lot of women, but I'm still the same person," she told Vogue. In 2016, Adele began building her LA real estate empire. She purchased her first and main residence in the Beverly Hills neighborhood, more specifically in the exclusive celeb-filled and gated enclave of Hidden Valley. Records show Adele's main abode is gated and private, and inside, there's about 6,600 square feet of space with 4 beds and 6 baths throughout. The double-height entryway boasts a grand staircase as well as glossy hardwood floors underfoot. In 2019, Adele began to add on to her Hidden Valley property portfolio with the purchase of the home right across the street from her main one. This contemporary estate cost her $10.6 million, and it's said that her ex-husband Simon is the one currently occupying this residence. In fact, one of the reasons behind the purchase could have been to make co-parenting easier for the former couple. Inside this home boasts just over 6,000 square feet of space with 5 beds and 6 baths, while the grounds cover nearly an acre. Just this year, in 2021, it was reported that Adele scored her third Beverly Hills home for $10 million, and it's directly next door to the main home bought in 2016. This property spans just over half an acre of land, while inside there's over 5,500 square feet of space with 4 beds and 4 baths. Built in 1957, the stately home has been renovated and expanded since, and while the exterior is quite traditional in style, the structure is uniquely long and narrow. Adele actually bought this latest mansion off her friend and longtime next-door neighbor Nicole Richie, and it sounds like the singer is building something of a compound. I think it's safe to say Adele is set for life. Thanks for checking out this video. Subscribe if you're new to the channel and leave a comment for who you'd like us to feature next.